All right. Sometimes you have to pay certain costs for streaming early in the morning. Anyway. There she is. I was gonna try to dodge that. Yes, that's not happening. I'm basically trying to conserve my shuriken for when they matter. Okay, so she deflects that some of the time. Oh boy. Now we're getting back into the rhythm. Whoa, he says, getting smacked pretty badly. Thank you. Baiting out the axe kick is pretty useful. Because you can do this. Something I can carry, please. There we go. Oopsie, this is gonna kill me. All right, that's fine. I do kind of want to go after Genichiro sometime this morning, so I may return to Lady Butterfly, but I think that's going to be all of that for today. Alright. Now we head over to the dojo. Don't need Snapseed, but I think I will put on Ungo's sugar. Yeah, sure. I don't want really any combat art on for this, because he can't do mortal draw or anything like that. Actually, I'm going to use Ungo's Spirit Fall. I'm not going to be using my Spirit Emblems for anything else. This could be a long fight. Oops, can't back dodge that. I keep trying to back dodge that. Gotta side dodge it. Also, that can happen. I really should not go for that. Ow. Jeez, what is wrong with me? Yeah, that's way safer. Ow. Yeesh. Wow, that happens very rarely. Oh, that's a grab, not a sweep. But, poor timing. Okay, let's try that again. So one of the reasons I wanted to go after Genichiro right now is because I don't have very much skill experience built up on the skill points, so. Death is a minor consequence. Oops. Oh, Jasper's here. Hey, Jasper. I've got a sweep coming right at me. Might be kind of a problem. Alright. Can you make yourself comfortable here, cat? Let's try this. Oh. Man, I'm gonna get gotten by the grab. I should exercise more caution. Or learn to recognize the tell is what you actually want to do, but. Like that, that's a grab. Thank you. Ow. I need to back off and get some posture back here. That's basically fine. That, but I guess not. Okay. Not doing too bad. That's a sweep. Okay. Ow. Look. Okay. Oh, yep, okay. I'm kind of hoping that, like, Way of Tomoe will be easy if I can redirect lightning at him. Which means I might not need too many gourds for him. That's probably not how it's going to work, but I don't know. Thank you. Ouch. Yeah, okay, that was a bit messy. Not sure why the Goomba stop isn't working there. Ow. Crud. Okay. How many Jizo statues do I have? 18? Nah. If I need more than two more resurrections, I don't think I'm gonna get it today because I just don't have the time. So I'm gonna try this one more time, but this will probably be the last one unless I beef it pretty fast. But if I beef it pretty fast, then I'm definitely not ready. Almost had that read properly, but not quite. There we go. Get away from there. Man, I'd even dodge, but I just didn't dodge far enough. But how do you deflect that? No, this is not really gonna work. Okay. Ow. Thank you. Get away from the wall over there. Come on, Dorcas. Alright, well, 6 gourd going into phase 2 is better than 5. I haven't resurrected yet. Quite wasn't intended, but it worked pretty well. Thank you. excuse me for just a minute. Nope. Get away from there. Durga's back for the last phase of Gnitro. Let's see how well this goes. Yeah, whatever. Whoops. That was poor. Oops. Okay. That's gonna kill me. Yep. All right. So I'll do a thrust at the end of that combo. Okay. Ow. Woo. Yeah. now you're done. Thanks to that G-Volt, by the way. That's a good comment.
Anata ga masatta no desu ne.
Onushi.
Arasou tsumori wa arimasen. Miko no shinobi o.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so there's a lot of, like, story progression to do now, but it's time for me to go. I will just say that, like, certainly it is true that enemies that I can use lightning reversal on kind of turn off the main challenge of this run, which is, I mean, since I have to do a lot of vitality damage in order to get the boss's posture regeneration down, like, doing a lot of vitality damage via lightning reversal makes things a lot easier, as I have just demonstrated. Okay, which is also true for the final boss fight, so if you watched that, then you already saw all that happening, but in any case. Yeah, alright, that was pretty good. I suspect that Owl, in my mind, like, if there's a boss that I can't beat before the final boss, it'll be Owl. The Guardian Ape could also be very hard, but I'm not too worried about Corrupted Monk, or True Corrupted Monk, and of course Divine Dragon. I should be able to do that. But Owl will be the big hurdle now that I've beaten Genichiro. But in any case, that's all I've got for this morning. I'll see y'all later.